based on a famous British comedy TV series. Mind Your Language is a British comedy television series which premiered in late 1977. The show is set in London in a college that teaches English as a foreign language to people of other nationalities. Mr. Jeremy Brown teaches the class spoken English. He has to deal with people of different backgrounds, each with a hilarious sense of understanding and thinking capacity. The drama that unfolds in the classroom is nothing short of humor par excellence. We from Laidlaw will enact the very first episode of Mind Your Language. We have done our best to do justice to the original cast of this show. We hope that you will be entertained over the next 30 minutes and find the humor simply refreshing, just as we felt every single time we rehearsed this skit. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we give you Mind Your Language.
Thank you very much.
It has nothing to do with confidence. We have a window
not very tough, Well, I really would appreciate the job, Miss Courtney.
Miss
Courtney, I'm qualified and I know how to do me a job. What with the economic situation and inflation.
All right, there's no need to whimper. You can start immediately.
Thank you.
On lunch trial.
Thank you.
If you lost that one.
I'll do my best.
Where will our family students? Class 5, down the corridor and gym.
Right, I'm looking forward to meeting them. I'm sure we're all going to get along extremely well. Good evening. Good evening. Quiet, please. Silence! I'm pleased to meet you all. We are also pleased to be meeting you. I am John.
Oh no! You are committing a mistake.
A mistake?
Yes, please. You are not proud. We are proud. You are what?
No,
Urdu.
Hi, Tumhe kai ke liye aayi hu?
अंग्रेजी आगे तो सीखने आई हूँ। आपको क्या चाहिए? अब मुझे पता नहीं कहाँ से लाल बाबू चाहिए। कहीं लिखा हुआ होगा अंग्रेजी में। क्या वो है जो आपको चाहिए?
आहा, सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ रजिस्ट्रेशन, जमीला राजा, हस्बैंड। थैंक यू। यानी, I'm Nadeem from Lahore, and I'm working at the moment. I'm not genuine at all.
You are employed?
Yes, please. Only one day a week I am working. And what do you do then? I am going to the one of my medical exchange for to be collecting my money. So I'm getting more money when I am not working than when I am working.
Yes, but before you discover the secret of eternal wealth, what did you do?
Lining. I worked at the Taj Mahal.
In Delhi?
Oh no, Patni. The Taj Mahal Tandoori restaurant.
Yes, well, have a seat. Mom, how's the whole guy?
Marvelous. So, is she in?
Oh, yes. I just came out of it.
No, no.
Is she in?
Oh, yes. The old dragon. She's been shot in Tampa.
Well, I'll see her later then.
So, are you glad to be back?
Yes. Looking forward to starting again with fresh minds.
I wonder how many new nationalities I've added on this term.
Look, I'm not gonna sit there, eh?
No, it is me who's gonna be sitting here.
But before you, was sit over there.
And before you, was sit over there.
You take it, Amika.
Who, me?
You go back sit where you were before.
No, I sit here.
You not sit here.
And who's gonna be stopping me?
Me.
Heh?
Heh, yourself. You take your...
Okay.
I am English. You are Chinese. He is Italian. She is French.
He is Italian.
I shall not go around the class and ask you each to give me a sentence using the verb to be. Taro, I am. I am.
Hi, Amo.
Very happy to be learning English.
Good.
Giovanni, he. He is not food. Good, but not Isidore. He is the food.
Yes, he is a food.
You were waiting for me to speak an answer.
Well done.
But unfortunately, I'm not understanding the question.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.